Let's see what we can do with this boot camp here. No extra birds. Little damage on that, but I believe we can get that shot pretty dependable that way. Laser beam kind of threw us off track, heard it. Son of a gun. Let's get rid of it a little quicker. Aim for that top hanger. Maybe he'll take that bottom one out. You won't have to try to double tap right there. Get none of that fancy fling in there. Well, I believe old Matilda'd do it. We'd have to have a good grab by old laser beam there. Right there, you know. Golly, man, did you see that, dude? We might get lucky here. That son of a gun bounced clean off that stack. Lord have mercy. Yeah, Lord. Something else, man. Well, this ain't good, is it? If we go up here and take this in, it's going to melt, it'll hit the bottom. We better try this, I'd say. then. Might get a little more damage out of it. Get old Chuck. Old Chuck. Eight, and there's nothing left. Okay. I figured we'd get a messed up room sooner or later. Waiting on you to be quiet, son. Son, that bat worked then. We playing horseshoes been alright right there now. Huh? Funny feeling that it's gonna happen. Let's see what we can do right here. Hit too high. Maybe not. Not enough. One old rooftop tub today, eh? I probably hit too low on that stack up there on that back flip. I hope some of those shots help you out right there, guys. Good luck to you.